Hi guys, my name is Bife from RFN. The gameplay you're about to see is some exclusive stuff that I captured at the PSX event in Las Vegas, and it is some multiplayer from the dark below. Specifically, this map is the Cauldron, and this gameplay was captured with Alan, aka Moreconsole, and Datto does Destiny. The Cauldron, for those wondering, is a really, really small map. The build that I used on this is a variation of a Void Control build, which is much more suited to CQC play. Using Blink and Shotguns on this map is going to be very effective. Blade Dancer will be really effective here. There's a whole bunch of different builds you can do here that really can exploit the CQC elements of this space. I'm going to leave you guys to watch the video, Paradasia Astra. I'll see you Starside. And if you want a map breakdown of this, go ahead and comment in the comment section below, because I will happily do that with all of the new gameplay that I've got. It will be really, really easy, and I'd love to do it for you guys. So I'll catch you guys later.
Guardian down.
Their probes active, Guardian. Stop it. You're falling behind.
Guardian down.
They've got the relic. New relic located. Gained the lead.
Guardian down. Guardian down.
Defend the probe, Guardian. Heavy ammo available.
Guardian down.
Salvage completed.
Guardian down.
There's a new relic. Go and get it. probe is out. Keep them away.
Guardian down.
Relic secured.
Guardian down. Guardian down.
New relic located. Heavy ammo on the way. Heavy ammo available.
Guardian down.
Enemy probe out. Disable it.
Guardian down.
Enemy probe disrupted. It's down. They're too scattered. No focus. Don't let up.
Guardian down.
There's a new relic. Go and get it.
Guardian down.
You're crushing them. Send them home crying. Defend the probe, Guardian.
Guardian down. Guardian down.
Single victory doesn't win a war, but it's a good start. Good work.